Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the World of Tanks! This will be the initial, or reinitiation of, regular content. this is my last day of holidays. I actually was supposed to be back to work today, but it's technically still a holiday, and nobody ships or receives on this Monday. It's this being Monday, April the 6th. There's no point in me going to work if I can't get things for people that have brought machines in. It's just not feasible. So, I talked with my boss last week after I did a mandatory friggin' stupid conference call on my vacation. Wasn't too happy about that, but whatever. And, so today off, so I get like 2 weeks and a day. And in front of me here, we have Naked All Day in the SU-100. And you know me, I will put up anything that has SU-100 material, unless of course it's completely an abject retardation, which that wasn't brilliant, if I'm honest. the SU-100, you either aim or miss. There's no getting around that. See, that would have been two kills. But no, got a little over-eager beaver. Oh, please, yes. Oh, please, yes. No. Scared him away. I can't tell you how many times that's happened to me. What the fuck? That's funny. You, sir, were driving a shitty little tank out in front of the biggest, baddest motherfucker on the planet. Just like that, asshole. Next. Actually a really good spot as long as you don't get spotted and killed. Which Naked rockin' the Matilda OP. The Naked Man is rocking himself some binos and a camo net, so he is well hidden. Oh, Tog. Nom nom nom. Oh, sideshots! Sideshots of glory. They gotta wait for your camo net to reset. There we go. Incoming, we have Tone going hot pick. Oh my god, it just barely fucking missed. Naked's being ultra cautious. I don't know if he's... excuse me. I don't know if he's got sixth sense on this or not. So he may be, trying to avoid being murdered. By the way, stop driving out in front of traffic, ladies. Just throwing that out there. LOL! Indeed, lol. If you guys didn't notice, there's three dudes dead in the middle, and the SU-100 has three kills. I'm just throwing that out there as a thing. Give it to Speaks. People die. And Nick is just kind of covering the middle here, although I don't really think anybody else is coming through there. Everybody's pretty much moved out to the flanks, as far as I can tell. Not really sure what our KV-85 is doing besides nothing good. KV-85 is literally sitting on the hill behind us for no particular... Oh, you take your eyes off the prize for 1 second. You could have had Sergeant Sanders, who's not to be confused with Colonel Sanders or Colonel Angus. Today we take the... Did I say the 85 was behind us? Wow, I was a little topsy-turvy on this one. Getting back into practice. Hellcat does a drive-by. Not bad for a cherry tomato. Hello, Tog. Don't mind if we take a piece out of your ass. Wow, for reals. Okay, we get the setup for that one, right? Probably not. We probably will not get credit for tracking that guy. I have noticed on my vacation that there are certain portions of the game that are broken. For one thing, spotting mechanics. There have been numerous incidences where I am four grid squares ahead of things in a light tank. Just light up their whole team. My team goes and nukes the crap out of them. And we just dominate and I get like 400 spotting damage. What? Like, I really don't know how anybody does any spotting damage in the game anymore, because I don't honestly know how it works. If Like, I thought I did. Apparently, I don't. I have no explanation for anybody on that one. So many times, I am way out ahead, and I have the best view range. And the heavy tank, that's minimum three grid squares behind me, gets all of my spotting damage. I don't understand it. I don't have a clue. I have one excellent replay and screenshots to back this one up if anybody wants to see it. Goodbye.
Enemy vehicle
one down. Thank you, artillery, for your assistance. In the destroy. Yeah, okay, now you just signed your own death warrant. You shouldn't have told us you were there. Go for the bishop. Go for the bishop. Bishop is a stationary target. Bishop is a stationary target. Bishop, bishop. Bishop, sir? Pardon me, sir. Is this the Chattanooga Choo Choo? Ow.
Enemy
There's one more artillery out there. As long as Naked doesn't go charging after, you know, fast moving mobile targets and takes out the very, very stationary artillery type devices, he could have himself a Pascucci's. Left or right? Probably. Oh, there he is. I was gonna say probably left, but we have a lot of guys over there that should have spotted him by now. Can let it go? Can let it go? Let it go! Hey! There's a Top Gun and a Pascucci's. Well played. Gonna fix that vision device there, sir? And get yourself some long range bombing? There's. Oh, not enough for Radley Walters. Not enough left. And so that, ladies and gentlemen, let that be a lesson. Aim your shots. He would have taken out the Stug right away. That's a kill up. And I can't say that everything would have been the same over and over again, but if you land that first one, at least you know that you didn't throw away Radley Walters. However, he did get a Top Gun and a Pascucci's. Let's see what else he got in the bank. Alrighty, got us an ace tanker. The Fire for Effect, the Bruiser, Pascucci's, Top Gun, and High Caliber. So that was a good addition. We did indeed get the assisted damage on the TOG, which is a little unusual for the game. If you do something right, usually it doesn't count. But I'm not better. we got assisted damage on the artillery, even though I guess it's because we spotted him and somebody else shot him, which again is very strange. You can see all of these things that that Naked spotted. There's the T-67, the Bishop, the Matilda, and the Valentine. Pretty sure the Matilda took extra damage that we did not hand out and did not get any credit for assisted damage, even though we did spot them. And the 67, for sure we spotted, and for sure he was taking damage without us handing it out until the very end, and again, no assisted damage there. So if they've completely separated assisted damage from spotting damage, then there needs to be an extra stat in there, because now nobody knows what's going on. Or at least I don't. I'm sorry about that. Also, the win 8 on this game is 5,577, so that's a hell of a thing. Let's see, handed out 2,013 damage, which is pretty funny for it being 2,015, but only funny to me in the back of my mind, not when I actually say it out loud. KV-2 and Hellcat also had very good games. The Churchill on the enemy team kind of sat out in the middle of the bush, in the middle of the field. A lot of really, really stupid things came at him, and he just kind of sat there and shot them until they were dead. And then artillery killed him. So that's a thing. I mean, if you want to play badly, that's the way to do it. If you just, like, no help to the team whatsoever, don't take your heavy tank. None of their heavy tanks went to the right area. The TOG was on his way, but the TOG was way too slow and only handed out 264 damage. No idea. The KV-85 didn't go anywhere and ended up dead due to tomatoitis. And the Churchill just died in the middle of a field doing zip, zip, zillero, and zilch. VK didn't go anywhere either. Weird. Oh well, happy to take the win. All right. Went 10 for 13 shooting with 8 penetrations. 2013 damage with 1,000 of that coming over 300 meters. So, well played at just about perfectly half from beyond 300 meters, which is not bad in a Russian tank. Received 3 hits, 3 pens. Spotted 4. Damaged 9. Killed 7. And damage due to assistance, 1,146. So, again, not really sure what's going on. Like, I think a lot of that assisted damage is from the TOG. Matter of fact, it might all be from the TOG. I didn't see exactly how many hit points he had left. I thought it was around 900. So, the majority of that should have been from the TOG. No premium, so we got out of there with 2,424 XP. Wow, that threw my brain for a little twist first thing in the morning. And 15 grand in the bank. So just goes to show you, you don't have to have premium to make money. Just have to do a shitload of damage and kill things. Well done, sir. I applaud you. Or at least I would if I could raise my other hand. But it has been destroyed. No, it hasn't. I'm just lazy.